Hey, what's up? This is Ricardo, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove the heatsink from a Dell Alienware 17 version R4. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. First, unscrew, then remove bottom cover. Then disconnect battery cable. Then unscrew and disconnect hard drive. Then unscrew and remove bracket. Then disconnect and remove wireless card. Now unscrew and remove input-output cover. Then unscrew and disconnect bottom base. Then unscrew and disconnect motherboard. Now unscrew and disconnect heatsink. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And if you need more, check out this playlist to watch other tutorials for your laptop. You can also click here to find parts for your laptop at partspeople.com.